have three different shots that we're gonna judge. One of them is model, one of them is leading line, and the other one is still life. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna judge you from the score of 1 to 3, with 3 being the best. 3 being the best. So on your piece of paper, put down model, still life, and leading line. Now when I, okay? Now, I'm gonna place the models, whatever pictures that we come up with, I'm gonna place them up side by side. And you all give the score what you all think is the best, from 1 to 3. And when it's over, we're gonna tally all of them up to come up with the best, the most important. Now, the way you, tell which is which, like this one right here is black and white. You can say black and white. If you, this is the model shot, you can say black and white. Okay? Mm-hmm. All right, so let's see what we got here. So these are the models. Let y'all see the models. These are the models. 1 to 3. Oh, I'm sorry. 1 to 3.
Mm-hmm.
And if you choose black and white, whatever number you put, however you want to do it, so we would know how to, what number to put on this black and white.
So, for example, I would do, now I'm voting on both pictures, right? So I would, for example, I would put mask in my number.
And I don't know exactly what
okay. it is. Or baking school.
Right. Something, in my number. Yeah, okay. Something, whatever it may be. Yep.
So we're going to both pictures?
Yes. Uh-huh. You got to put a number on both pictures for what you're going to do. The winner will have the most points.
Yeah.
got one. So the first one is the model. And the model, the black and white, you see 24 votes, and the color is 26.
That didn't kick my vote into nothing. Don't put nothing. Keep it a secret.